Rainbow Warriors facing off with Division II Hawai'i Pacific, where second-year head coach Jesse Nakanishi and his Sharks tried to drag the D1 Bows in the deep waters. HPU led by 5 at halftime behind Sherman Brashear's 22 points, but the three-point shot kept the Rainbows alive as UH drilled a ludicrous 15 shots from behind the arc. Kody Williams, responsible for 7 alone, he'd score a career-high 24 points as the Rainbows survive a scare. 67-63 the final, improving to 5-1. Up next for the Bows, they'll hit the road for the first time this season, facing Grand Canyon next Tuesday. The Sharks will face Grace Christian on Friday night at the Shark Tank.